What is it you ask? Keep your guard up. Commander Belmont has eyes on the enemy at the southern wall. We'll meet there and get you briefed.
What? What have I become?
I stand ready to help. Honor the past, but embrace the future.
Victory for the Forsaken. This is a problem. The Scarlet Crusaders overrun parts of Silver Pine Forest and made a base on Fenris Isle. We don't have the numbers to dislodge them outright. I am, but we have to drive them out of our lands and protect our home. There is no other option. We fight. Keep your guard up. Another time. I will prepare our main forces.
And I will collect Kalia and the Banshees for support. We will meet you at the Sepulchre soon. My blade stays sharp. There is much to be done.
Be quick about your business.
Are you certain this is necessary, Master Apothecary? Even our allies are fearful of our use of these mixtures.
It is very necessary, my dear. This recipe spreads best by detonation. And, well, it's just fun. Do you need something?
Well met. Vendello Eranu. May your aim be true. We will forge a new future
trust in the apothecaries. Remember, if it explodes in your face, that means it's working.
Master Apothecary, are you sure this concoction will not harm our own?
Science is never perfectly safe, but it won't harm us.
We have much to do. Adiel Shelah. We will forge a new future.
I'm listening. I am forsaken. Our time will come. Do not linger.
keep your guard up.
For Lordaeron. Once you have taken the lieutenant's armor, you will be able to move unopposed through their encampment.
And remember, even the Scarlet recruits are dangerous. We cannot let them reinforce the others and get stronger.
What will you require?
You think a little screeching can intimidate me? We will always rally more!
I live my life in the shadows. There is much to be done. Do not linger. Keep your guard up. There is much to be done. Do not linger.
We all have pieces of our past that shame us, Lillian. But we are working toward a better future, together.
Yes, sir. Here's your boat, sir. Please, stop looking at me like that, sir. Keep your wits sharp. The undead draw near.
Soldiers of the Scarlet Crusade, we stand at the threshold of a new Lordaeron, poised to liberate it from the cold grasp of the undead. Have those monsters polluted the hallowed lands of our people? No more. Today, we will reclaim what is ours and purge the stain of the unliving from the world. This is the hour where you will be tested. Only you stand between the darkness of death and the light of the living.
Over here. We're ready to proceed. My bow is ready. Vendello, Aerithel. Adiel Shalah. I stand with the Forsaken.
What do you need? Victory for the Forsaken.
We're with you.
Let the scarlet blood flow.
At your side, my lady!
They're getting away!
Do not chase. Their time has come. Forces can deal with the rest of the low-ranking Scarlets. We should meet Lillian and the others outside Fenris Keep.
We all have our duty.
My blade stays sharp.
A little of this, a little of that.
The pieces of my past. It's like they're standing in front of me again.
try to scare me. But now, they should fear me. Their commander is here. Let's show him why he should have run.
Lillian Voss. Your father would despise you for what you've become.
Keep talking. You'll run out of breath quicker.
I will purge the world of you. Better off without the Forsaken in it! Monsters! Die in the light!
We will survive!
Is that all there is?
It is done. We've retaken the Isle. Let's regroup downstairs and get back to the capital.
What is it you ask? Keep your guard up. There is much to be done. I live my life in the shadows.
Trust in the apothecaries.
Light's blessing upon you. May you find peace within.
Keep your guard up.
You not only helped us reclaim our home after the plague, but you defended it when it was under threat. You represent what it means to be forsaken, to take care of our own with our unique ingredients.
Our strength.
Our determination.
Our cunning.
Our hope.
And together, we will endure as the Forsaken.
What is it you ask?
I live my life in the shadows.